Yui, Japan just played against the USA. It ended up in a loss. Do you have already an idea why this happened?
So we played quite good first in second period, but maybe we got little bit tired the third period, or Team USA played well on third period, or they run very fast and yet hard. So just we couldn't play our playing, so we were disappointed.
Now there's another games coming up. What will the team doing now in the preparation until the next game?
Yeah, we have free day tomorrow, so that's good. We can recover our bodies and we can communicate with teammate and just prepare to the last game.
For all our friends all over the world, how should we imagine how Team Japan prepared themselves for this tournament?
Yeah, we trained together after Asia qualification, so we had we started practicing like from April. So we trained quite a long time, and I often play in Sweden, but I got injured in Asia qualifications. But so I went back to Japan and I spent time with my teammates. So we could quite good preparation in Japan.
But that means that the team actually, as a national team, trains all the time. Is that once, two, three times a week?
It's not every week, but we try to have one time in a week.
Thank you very much, and wish you all the best for the rest of the tournament. Thank you. Thanks.